tonight for a very important date at Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball in the rock of the hall. So come on in,
to the House of Mouse.
So come on in, the good times are all just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. We've got plenty of room here for everyone.
The gang's all here and we're hanging out.
All this fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you.
We'll find so many things to do.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
He's not your typical mouse next door, Mickey Mouse!
Hey there, folks! Whoa, looks like we've got some first dates in the audience tonight. Ooh, there's Cruella and the Beast.
Ooh, do you come in a medium?
And Jafar and Maleficent.
My dear, I've been looking for a diamond in the rough.
Real smooth, Prince Charming.
Yeah, looking good.
Whoops.
Monsieur Max, I see you're preparing for a saucy rendezvous.
Oh, yeah. My big date with Roxanne. And don't tell anybody, but she wants to come here. I'm freaking. And I'm totally nervous that Dad'll find out about my date and try to make everything perfect.
Hey, Max. I just found out. You've got a big date. Well, don't you worry. Everything's gonna be perfect.
Oh, no. I'm so dead. My dad's gonna put us at the best table with candlelight and chocolates and flowers and music. It'll be awful.
Gee, what's wrong with that?
Well, the more he fusses over us, the more chance he'll do something, well, goofy.
You know what? We can all pitch in to make sure everything goes right. Yeah, kick Goofy out of your hair.
Good idea.
You do that?
You betcha!
You guys rock! Hey, Roxy, how's it going? The Max Man's been waiting for you. This is gonna be the best date you ever had.
Hey, Max! I've been waiting all week for this.
Well, let's hope it was worth the wait.
Reserved, huh? Pretty nice, Max.
Me and Mick, we have an arrangement. No interruptions.
And now, a romantic cartoon for tonight's most romantic couple.
Huh? Fetch, Pluto! Get the stick! Nice going, fella!
Rope!
Pluto, we're going out with the girls. Gosh, feel kind of bad leaving Pluto all alone.
Aw, he'll just wait on the porch. He won't miss us at all. Tiki.
Thank you.
Did you? Good dog.
About time I waited on Max and his big date.
Oh, Goofy, there's an awful emergency at table 36.
But we don't have a table 36.
That's the emergency.
Gosh, I'm on it.
Cool cartoon, huh?
Yeah, cool.
Hey, little Max. Need anything? You do? Candles!
Candles? No, it's okay.
Here's Lumiere.
Hello.
And his mom, his sister, mother-in-law, and all their little votives.
Better get these kids ordered.
Plan B, Donald. Mind if we borrow this? Thanks.
Good evening. My name's Goofy, and I'll be your
Hey, Mexicans. Your little friend sure is cute. Wait, how come your table is so small? Did Minnie put you here?
No, it's okay. Thanks, Daisy. Hope we didn't inconvenience anybody.
Don't worry about it. Right, guys?
No problem.
Gosh, I'm really sorry I haven't been over here, guys.
Gosh, termites!
Well, I'm an awfully big termite.
Roxanne? I'd like you to meet the mouse in charge. Mickey Mouse. Mickey understands how to leave his guests alone and let them enjoy themselves. Right, Mick?
Oh, sure thing, Max. Sure thing. Say, look here. The chef made a special romantic dish just for you.
Say spaghetti and cheese.
Aww.
I'll bet this is the best date you ever had.
Here's a bicycle cartoon going out to our very own little Maxie Waxie. He's loved this one ever since he was a tiny tot in diapers. In fact, here's a shot of him as a tiny tot in diapers.
Somebody get me a bike so I can ride off a cliff.
This fine specimen of self-propelled two-wheel transportation is known as Gophilius Bike Pedalus.
Oh, is that me?
But we shall call him Mr. Biker.
Yup, that's me.
For Mr. Biker, riding is his greatest pleasure. Nothing can compare to the heady rapture of some good, hearty exercise. Enjoying the outdoors. And breathing the clean, fresh air.
Oh, you want a race, huh? I'll give you a race, you road hogs!
Before Mr. Biker can become Mr. Racer, he must have the proper equipment.
Whoa!
So, first things first. Choosing a bike. There are many different models of bicycle from which Mr. Biker can choose. There's the low rider, the high wheeler, the folding bike, the mountain bike, the micro bike, the hamster bike, the rocket bike, and the bicycle.
Ooh. Refreshingly chilly.
Accessories. Having chosen the proper model, Mr. Biker is ready to personalize his bipedular transportative.
I ain't doing that with everybody looking.
Or in layman's terms, his bicycle.
Oh, right. I knew that.
A basket, a flag, reflectors, a horn, bells, whistles, streamers, headlight, brake lights, mudflaps, rain canopy, sidecar, and running boards. Isn't that snazzy?
Hey, where's my bike?
How to ride a bike. Even a natural like Mr. Biker can benefit from a few lessons. Let's begin with posture. Put both hands on the handlebars. Lean forward, slightly. Shoulders down, back straight, arms bent, fingers tight, toes loose, heels up, chin forward, neck out, eyes open. Now, pedal. Faster, faster, faster. Now, stop. And rest.
Stay out of there!
The rules of the road. Rule number one. Before going anywhere, put on your helmet. Using the convenient chin strap. Rule number two, always ride with the flow of traffic.
Oops.
Rule number three, know your hand signals. To indicate turning right, turning left, yielding, merging, skidding, crashing, screaming, washing, drying, bluffing, holding, starting, and stopping. Rule number four, when biking at night, be highly visible. And rule number five, respect other cyclists.
They want a race.
Well, Mr. Biker, you've done all the necessary preparations, so go to it! And they're off!
Ooh, this slow start will cost 00. And now the racers come to the rhythm section. He's gaining on the pack. Looks like the competition has turned tacky. Double Zero lags by a mile. Look! He's trying a double switchback to get ahead of the group, but he's cut off. Here's another attempt with a reverse turn. Oh, denied! Now it's a mud scramble to the left, a dirt spin through the hills, a topsoil turn with a gravel chaser, and can it be? Yes! A jackbooted thug surprise!
Very sorry.
Look at that! Double Zero is taking a little excursion. Seems he's getting to know his fans.
Whoa! Watch out! Can't see!
Huh? Here comes Double Zero. He's back in the race! He's pouring on the steam. He's giving it the gas. He's heavy on the horsepower. Oh, no! It looks like Double Zero is out of the race again. No, wait. What's this? Incredible! Double Zero takes the lead! Wahoo!
Dylan, this was easy.
Oh, no. What's happening? I can't see. Did anyone win? Double Zero wins!
At last, Mr. Biker's hard work has paid off. He's a true champion bike rider. But Mr. Biker has forgotten the most basic rule, to watch where you're going.
Oops.
In honor of tonight's special romantic occasion, we decided to invite a special musical guest.
Oh, no.
Max and Roxanne, here's Sebastian singing his hit song, Kiss the Girl. Hint, hint, Max.
Thank you. I dedicate this tune to the lovebirds, Max and Roxanne.
Will everybody please stop fussing over us?
Max, something wrong?
Oh, well, yes. I mean, I hate to complain, but I asked for us to be left alone, and I've never seen so many people in my life. What's next? A marching band?
Sorry, guys. Gig's off.
Yeah, leave these kids alone. Don't you know? They're on a date.
Dad.
Well, now, son, I'm helping you. And furthermore, who needs all these old guys around messing up their fun?
Thank you, Mr. Goofy. And I'd just like to say, I, for one, am glad you're our waiter. Mwah.
Oh, gosh. Now, I'd be honored to serve you two wonderful kids your dessert on the house.
Oh, dear. One lump or two?
Now I'll have to have you dry cleaned.
Sorry about that.
Oh, no! Now the date really is ruined!
I love your dad.
Yep, he is goofy.
Phew.
I'm so glad you came by. and I'm really sorry everything got so weird.
Max, I've only got one thing to say to you about tonight.
Say, everybody, guess what I just heard?
That's okay, Clara. I'll tell him what Roxanne said. I don't know why, but this is the best date she's ever had, and she can't wait to come back.
And next time, we'll make your date even better.
That's just great.
House of Mouse dating instructions courtesy of Sebastian's Guide to Romance. Learn to avoid mistakes like training your voice to impress the girl. Get helpful tips to create the mood for love. And follow Sebastian's patented technique to learn how to kiss the girl. Yes, Sebastian's Guide to Romance. Dating is always better under the sea.
Dating under the sea may not be better if you breathe air.
See you next time. So long.
We have another star-studded show on the way next as Mickey's about to reopen the doors to the House of Mouse.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.